consumer. This is really, really interesting. And the chat, there's a feature stack that tends to matter. The feature stack idea, the consumer is pervading and pushing on surrounding areas and is having influence on the microenvironment. Therefore, it's really thanks. The question about looking to understand what the features are outside the consumer, not just the consumer itself.
Does that make sense? Features outside are preconditioned for that cancer versus being influenced by that cancer.
It's possible to agree that it could also be that maybe as the tumor is pervading and pushing against the tumor, there are changes that are affecting the tumor. So it is basically denying that there's an effect, maybe sort of mechanical strength, if you will, that is changing some of the morphological properties outside that are early indicators of the tumor.
Could be
some of those. We've also been taking this approach in the context of lung cancer, and again, lung cancer is an equally important problem, like the breast cancer, the question of which early-stage lung cancer patients might benefit from adjuvant chemotherapy. So I'm open question at this point. This is one that I've yet assayed at this point. We're also optimistic with the NCI or lung that we're putting. We'll make it through, and we will be able to study this question and develop a low-cost, easy-to-use test to be able to identify which early-stage lung cancers will benefit from adjuvant chemotherapy. What we've seen, again, is actually more than anything else, that data features of these morphology, we're able to predict returns in early-stage lung cancers, highly significant. Again, the same thing has been said in the foundation that one of our patients, and these are the either being high specifically significant to value in distinguishing patients who clearly have become hybrid cancer. Again, all of them are each and suggesting that a lot of these patients in each and that we should be considering more systematic. Just a quick example.